Jurgen Leitner, stupid idiot motherfucking Jurgen Leitner, goddamn fool, book collecting, dust eating, rat old bastard, shithead idiot avatar of the whore, biggest clown in the circus, laughed out of town, cowboy motherfucking Jurgen Leitner. Stop pinning me when I talk about Jurgen Leitner. I hate him so much. Why does he have so many fucked up books? Why did he decide to fuck around and find out? Just set them loose. Is he dead? Is he a bastard? Man has such a visceral effect on me, not even in the room. Never seen this man's face, and I know he has the world's shittiest beard. Get away from me. If I wanted to get into heaven and God said Jurgen Leitner's waiting inside, I would piss on God's feet for the sole purpose of getting sent back down. If I have to deal with Jurgen Leitner speaking one word in person, on voice, in podcast, not only will I close the tab, I will delete my bookmark out of spite and have to rewatch the entire series again for the experience of being able to skip all the times when he is mentioned or alive. I don't even know why I hate him so much. He collects books, but I am just mad because I am angry. He better have some fucked up backstory to explain this. If he's just some rich shithead who's a fan of creepypasta and wanted the IRL version, I'll go ham. Better have had a book make him kill a man, because if he didn't, I'm gonna make him. paypal.com/IFuckingHateJurgenLeitner. Episode's not even about him. Vaguely mentioned what is supposed to be made in his library and I lost it. Where the fuck is Jurgen Leitner? If he's still alive, I'm going to so deeply wish he wasn't. Crusty old man. I'll punch Leitner and his sad, frail, old man twig bones will simply flake apart under my epic, huge, meat fist, and he will disintegrate until all that's left is one final book he kept on him at all times, simply titled Now You Fucked Up in Ancient Yiddish. I'm not breathing, I'm hyperventilating at this point. I hope there's a date given for when Jurgen died or will die so I can make it a reminder on my phone. Every day, once a year, I will see it and do anything but pay respects to the man who has so many fucked up if true books.